family in Condell Park won't be sleeping in their home tonight after it collapsed around them in the early hours of this morning. Part of the two-storey building gave way suddenly, crushing four vehicles. Everyone inside, though, managed to escape unscathed.
A car hasn't run into it, nothing's exploded, and Mother Nature didn't hit hard. Witnesses say this house simply cracked and crumbled by itself, with a family asleep inside.
Fortunately, three people were able to self-evacuate, a lucky escape for them.
Among the rudest of awakenings just after four this morning on Norman Street, the couple sleeping in this upstairs bedroom managed to escape in time, grabbing their child and bolting, somehow unharmed. We can't say the same for their four cars, among them a Mercedes and a Mustang.
For this amount of collapse, this significant collapse, is quite strange. We do see it, but not like this in a new home.
Today, the tenant, getting out what he can, he and the owner of the property, which rents for $1,150 a week, in talks about what happens next. A former tenant talking too about her experience inside.
My housemate's room completely flooded. It kind of was like the water just came out of the floor. There was no leaks or anything.
She also claims in the granny flat there were continual mould issues on the new walls too, not even 6 months old.
This side of the home is still unsafe to enter. That vehicle in the driveway really is the only thing holding it up and stopping it from crumbling even further. It will all need to be secured so the investigation can start.
That initial investigation will be done by the insurers. If any fault within the build is found, it'll be referred to Fair Trading. Hemisphere Constructions, which built the home, didn't reply to our request for an interview. Alex Heineke, Nine News.